right, some nighttime views of the city. Wish you could have the Pennsylvania Railroad station since I am PRRJ. Supermarket is a scratch built. Put it together. The A&P Miller Engineering is great with all their signs. It's only an HO, but it fits perfect. My Iron City Brewery at night. There's Mel's Diner at night. Buddy getting ready for their cheeseburgers, hamburgers. There you go. Gotta get the bike shop there. Put some new lights in it. I'm gonna add to it. Make it a lot nicer. And back to the carnival at night. Lots of rides for the kids. First we got the duck shoot. Always the great merry-go-round, yes. The most fun for any age. It's my umbrella ride at night. Only all painted to make it look more realistic. Gotta have a band to play all the patriotic songs on the 4th. Main gate into the park. People waiting at the station. Okay, almost time to wrap this up to get ready to go see the fireworks. Thank you for watching my YouTube station. I'll have a couple every once in a while put out there for everybody to see. We've got a lot of trains, a lot of engines, a lot of updating coming, especially in the back part of my layout. I'm going to get some steel mill backdrop and everything put in. Like everything, it takes time, and there's always changes we make in what we do. So everybody have a good remaining day. You are our Joe. Happy railroading.